Hey guys, it's Valentin from DM Trading Bulgaria. Today is Friday and it's time for my usual recap video. First, I'm going to speak about the trade from Monday. It was about the French index CAC 40. Here, I'm just going to say a couple of words because for those of you who are following our YouTube channel and the trade as well, they know that after I post the plan in TradingView, it went on the completely different direction, so I didn't open a trade on this plan. Here just wanted to briefly mention that I was hoping the price to stay into this area here, which I've marked as a buy zone, and as soon as it started to make a consolidation and breaks the rectangle from the upside, to enter a long position and to wait until it reaches the levels here where I was planning to collect my profit there. Unfortunately, as you can see, it develops completely the opposite way of my expectations. It opens, I was waiting for the price to get a direction, it started to fail, and then it breaks the buy zone on the downside, then it continues dropping. On the next day it was the same, and today is still dropping, and it's on the end of this support level here. I'm not going to publish any updates on this plan. If I decided to short it or to buy it from a different level, I'm gonna make a new video, but for now I'll stop following this plan. However, I'll continue following the index, and whenever there is a new opportunity, no matter if it's on the long or the short side, I'm going to share it again with you. The next trade that I wanted to discuss with you today, it's a more interesting one. It was the trade that I've published before I went on a holiday. It was about the natural gas. For those of you who are following our YouTube channel, they know that this is actually an update of my first plan. I've tried to short it somewhere here, but then the price started to rise, but it didn't break this level. So because I wasn't able to open a trade, I decided to make another plan and make this update in order to see if I'm going to get the right entry point this time. And luckily for us, it happens just like this. The price started to drop. Let me just zoom it for you. And as soon as it breaks the rectangle that was our selling zone, I said into my previous video that for those of you who want to take a little bit more risk, they can enter from here, but the signal wasn't clear from that side. After this, the next level for decisions and getting into a position was this one. As you can see, the price broke it, then it tested, and then fell back again, and after the second drop it reaches our taking profit target. I wasn't able to play this trade because, as I'm already mentioned, I was on a holiday during that time. But if some of you manage to extract profit from this, this will make me very happy. In my opinion, this is the place where we're going to collect our profit, because as you can see, the selling pressure is decreasing. So probably now it's a good position for those of you who had this trade open to collect the profit and to enjoy it just before the weekend. This was everything about this recap video. Thank you very much for your attention. If you like it and if you want to see more of our trading plans and our other videos, you can subscribe to our YouTube channel. The vlog section there is very interesting as well, and very helpful. All of our other materials are available in our Facebook page, so you can check this as well. And of course, we are sending a live signals that makes the following of our trades very easy. You can see this in our official Twitter page and in our Telegram channel. Thank you very much for your attention again. I wish you a nice and pleasant weekend, and see you again next time. Bye bye.